Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you quick and easy sambar recipe with leftover daal which will taste as good as authentic sambar. So let's begin. In a pressure cooker, add oil around 2 tablespoons, a teaspoon of mustard seeds, a teaspoon of cumin seeds, dried red chilies and curry leaves. After a minute, add sliced onions and let it cook till it turns pink. Now goes all our veggies. I'm adding squash, eggplant, potatoes, cauliflower, carrots and tomatoes. You can add vegetables of your choice. Then goes all our masalas. Sorry, my camera stopped recording, but I did end up adding 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, 2 teaspoons sambar masala and tamarind juice. Then add your leftover toor daal. Give it a good mix and adjust salt because there is already salt in a daal. And add 2 cups of water. Pressure cook till 2 whistles. Garnish with cilantro and our yummy sambar is ready in no time. If you like your sambar on a thinner side, you can add more water. I like it this way. So next time if you have leftover daal, do try this quick version of sambar and enjoy it with idlis, dosa or steamed rice. If you like my video, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more. Till then, bye!